I second your offer.
I'm third. Looks like we get to carry the team again, boys.
Okay, there it is. I wonder how they program me. Do they intentionally?
Do they intend for you to die?
They intentionally tried to do that.
What, sandbag your team?
Yeah. If you're doing well, your team does horrible. If you're doing bad,
like
your team
does. Yeah. The odors at Michigan.
That's the last one. It's gotta be memorable.
We're gonna forget. That's not good. It should be a game. Push your button.
Don't mind if I hit that beat.
Mind if I hit that back track?
Mind if I drift that back?
Wait, that's what it's called.
To you.
Oh, I'm asking the person who knows racing.
Yeah, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, no, what's the term?
It's just drafting.
What about forward drafting? You can get faster if people are driving behind you. No, I'm joking.
What is drafting?
That doesn't make sense at all.
You get behind somebody?
It's when you get out of
course. No, if somebody else is behind you and pushes, like, you both go faster.
Wait, you both go faster?
Yeah.
That's how it works.
That's literally the concept of the draft.
Why do you both?
Because the air isn't going down behind your car, it's going up over there. So instead of losing the drag, the pressure drag at the back, it's going over there.
That's why they've made so many efforts to reduce spoiler size in NASCAR, because the bigger the spoiler, the more downforce you get. And downforce means air over it.
Now you're losing.
I perfectly understand the laws of air over it. I've been many times in my life.
Oh, I know aero drift.
Oh, I've drifted lots of drifts. Are you down? I mean, I'm always down. I love it. It's my favorite thing.
Let's try to hook up the device and see how to do it.
Do you know how Patrick works?
I mean, I can use OBS and like try to figure it out. I got some instructions before I brought the thing over.